Hi everybody, and welcome to Photomikes Garage. Today we're at Mission Drag Raceway. There's drag racing happening today. We're gonna check it out. There's gonna be jet cars and wheel standers. I know what a headstand is, but I'm not sure what a wheel stander is. So we're gonna check it out. We got earplugs ready for the noise, and it should be a lot of fun. Now you can hear the noise starting. I hear the drag racing's loud. We're gonna find out. Okay. This is Mission Drag Raceway. Check out the other side of the track right now. Oh, you can really see it from up here.
Thank you.
just waiting for Jelly Belly. Jelly Belly is a wheel standing drag racing car. That's Jelly Belly. Right there. Those are the deck cars. Here it says secret weapon.
Okay, race fans, it is time. We've got a couple of jet cars on the starting line.
It's sort of like a replica of an old car.
Gary Richards sits number two with a 598. Joe Delahaye number three with a 599.
This is Frank Gaziola. Keith Korecki, Paul Glenn, 54.
Not really a representative number for this car. Ford power plant in the left lane with a whole bunch of nitrous. Over in the right lane, 670 cubes fed by a couple of turbochargers. Thank you. show.
So I forgot to do my outro at the drag racing last night in Mission, but that was a great time. The noise, my eardrums are still ringing from the noise from those incredibly powerful cars and the jet cars and the wheel standers. That was a fantastic show at Mission Raceway Park. I had a great time. I'm gonna go again in the future. Anyway, thanks for watching Photomikes Garage.